Have you ever wished you could just completely clear all of the negativity and start with a fresh, clean slate? Well, you can. Right now, you have the ability to clear negative energy from your body and your home with just a few simple things. In fact, these tips I am going to share with you I personally use on a daily or weekly basis, depending on how I feel. Over the years, I've learned a lot about myself. In fact, I've completely transformed my life. I've really gotten to know what defines me and who I am. One core trait is that I have a very caring and sensitive nature. This sensitivity allows me to be very intuitive, compassionate and understanding toward others. At the same time, unless I protect myself, I can absorb their energy, positive and negative. Just like bugs are drawn to an outdoor light at night, negative energy seeks the light. It wants to be transformed. So, the closer to the light you are, the more negative energy you may come in contact with. Without protection, negativity can flank you at all sides and rob you of your happiness. No one is immune. This can cause depression, anxiety and many other mental and physical diseases. Negative energy feeds just like positive energy. Cleansing your energy is also a great way to keep your unique energy intact. What I mean is, when you come in contact with a lot of people or find yourself in a crowd, you actually exchange energy, whether you consciously know it or not. With that being said, it's very important as you are making your way along this positive lifestyle journey that you protect yourself and cleanse when you aren't feeling well, yourself. Let me share with you 5 things I personally do and I have found extremely effective. Some I have picked up and been using over the years consistently as part of my positive lifestyle, but a few I learned from my mentor Deborah King, a well-known expert on energy healing. 5 ways to completely clear negative energy. 1. Fresh air and sunshine. Fresh air and sunshine have incredible cleansing powers. As the wind blows through your hair and the warm kiss of the sunbeams on your face, the energy of nature will always make you feel anew. So if the weather permits, open up your windows or take a walk outside. Feel the cleansing air enter your lungs as you breathe in, then exhale the negative energy and repeat. 2. Smudging. Smudging has been a heritage from the times of my Indian ancestors. To smudge, you light a rolled stick of sage, set the intention of what you are going to cleanse, your home, body, an object, etc., and fan the sage lightly. If you are at home, open the windows to release negative energy as it is cleansed. 3. Salt. Salt rock lamps. The beauty and tranquility of the lamp allows individuals to focus on positive energies which allow them to heal mentally and physically. It is also believed that Himalayan salt rocks transfer the negative ions in the air. Salt around the borders of your home. Sea salt placed around the borders of your windows, doors, and house have been known to ward off incoming negative energy and cleanse. 4. The bliss bath. This is my favorite. I created this term bliss bath because it's exactly how I feel during and afterwards. We all need more bliss in our life, right? Afterwards I feel clean, centered and refreshed. If you take it in the evening, it makes for a great night's sleep too. Bliss stands for baking soda, lavender oil, intention and salt. There are many baking soda and sea salt bath detox recipes, but here's mine. Bliss bath. Add to warm, hot water, as hot as you can comfortably stand. 1/2 pound of baking soda. A few drops of Eden's Garden lavender oil. Positive intention. 1/2 pound of sea salt. Note, it is safe to double the recipe for your first time or when you feel that you really need a deep cleanse. I have done this and it is very effective. However, for regular cleansing, this recipe is very effective. Overall, it's a great detox for your energy and your body. If you make it hot enough that you can comfortably stand and stay in it for at least 20 minutes, I usually do 40 minutes. It will draw the toxins out of the body to the skin's surface as the water cools. This water is very high alkaline, which is so healthy, from the baking soda and remineralizing from the sea salt. A bliss bath is an easy way to cleanse negative energy that you suspect you may have picked up. You'll know this when you aren't feeling yourself or feeling overwhelmed. An important thing to do after your bath is to drain the tub and quickly shower off, washing your hair, too. This will ensure that the toxins are completely rinsed off and don't absorb back into the skin. Overall, whether you've absorbed negative energy or not, This bath is great to cleanse and regard your energy and body. Try it, you'll feel so refreshed the next day, you'll want to make it a habit. 5. Holy water spray. Whether you are religious or not, the truth is blessed, holy water dispels negative energy. It has been noted consistently through centuries by saints and sages. In fact, its use has been dated back 15 centuries. It works well because water is the universal solvent for cleansing. It dissolves chemical compounds, physical and energetic. Holy water is prized for its properties of blessing and healing. To obtain holy water, you can visit a church or buy it online. You can also make your own, if you believe in your own abilities to do so. There are a few ways. First, you can take some pure water and put it in a container. Then leave it out in the sunshine for a few hours. You can then infuse the water with holy basil leaves, flower essences or essential oils. If you believe in the power of prayer, you can hold your hands over the water and pray over it. Pray for its protection and healing over you and anyone else it comes in contact with. Once your holy water is ready, put it in a spray bottle and sprinkle it on yourself and around the house. Anywhere you intuitively feel you need to cleanse energy. Some parents even make it a regular routine to spray holy water on and around their children at night before they go to sleep. These 5 tips are perfect and very effective for cleansing negative energy. However, the best thing to do is first protect yourself daily. What I like to do is, every morning I envision a bubble of protection around me. I close my eyes and feel the warmth and protection surrounding me. I affirm that it is with me all day. Here is this space, my positive energy is protected from seeping out as well as negative energy coming in. If you pray, you can add this extra protection then. The key is truly believing and asking. If you don't ask, you'll be found wanting. This is what I have found to be true. In fact, sometimes if I am going through a challenge, I ask for extra protection and I truly feel it. When I protect my energy, I feel consistently better. Good luck.